Blueberries are one of my favorite plants to grow. Not only do they produce amazing fruit, but they offer three seasons of ornamental value too. And while they're easy to grow once they're established, in today's video, I'm going to show you some unique things that you need to know at planting time to set them up for long-term success every time. There are several types of blueberry plants: high bush, half high, low bush, and rabbit eye. High bush blueberries reach 5 to 6 feet tall and will spread an equal amount. They're best in zones 4 through 8. If you're south of this area, or if you live in the west, you'll want to grow rabbit eye blueberry plants in zones 6 through 9. These will reach 15 to 18 feet tall and spread 5 to 6 feet wide. Rabbit eye plants are known for their heat and drought tolerance. In New England, low bush blueberries are predominant. These are the smaller wild blueberries that reach 1 to 3 feet high in zones 3 through 8 and are tolerant of colder climates. Now, just like all plants that bear fruit, you need to site your blueberry plants in an area that gets full sun and has well-draining soil. But here's what's unique about blueberry plants. They love acidic soil, that soil with a low pH. Now, how do you know what your pH level is? Well, you need to get a soil test, and that's going to tell you your baseline number. Now, neutral pH is 7.0, but blueberry plants like a pH in the 4.0 to 5.5 range at the highest. But you'll need to get that pH level down, and there's a few ways to do that. They're probably going to recommend a soil acidifier that's basically a sulfur-based product, and you can buy this just about anywhere, and then you follow the instructions, and that will help you get your soil pH down. But you can also take the natural route, and that is maybe with some finely ground shredded pine bark mulch or some pine bark nuggets, or maybe even some peat moss. But the point is, you're going to mix that into the entire growing area and let those roots reach out and get into that, and that should really help lower your pH. But it doesn't hurt to go back and do another test once this has a chance to all work its way out over time to make sure that you're in that range, because that's when you're going to have the best performance out of your blueberry plants. To set your blueberry plants up for success, dig a planting hole that is at least 2 to 3 times wider than the root ball, but never deeper, and backfill with plenty of acidic organic matter. Once planted, make sure to mulch your plants with 2 to 3 inches of acidic natural mulch, such as partially rotted leaves or rotted pine needles or finely ground pine bark mulch. And blueberries need well-drained soil, but they like plenty of moisture, so make sure to water your plants in thoroughly and then keep it well watered. I find drip irrigation is ideal for this purpose. So that's pretty much all there is to it for successfully planting and growing blueberries, but there's one other thing you should probably know. For better production and yield, you should look to find 2 to 3 varieties from the same blueberry family. That way you're going to get more efficient cross-pollination and therefore more fruit per plant. And if you really want to spread out the harvest, blueberries are also classified as early, mid, and late season varieties. And that way you can get consecutive weeks of blueberry harvest for weeks to come.